Maldonado Tower, Cessna Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha, ready for ISR departure runway 28.
Cessna Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha, cleared for takeoff runway 28.
Welcome to the channel. My name is Captain Flatspot and I'm gonna be your captain today. We are taking a short flight, oh, not maybe that short, 45-minute tour around the coast of Dublin. Just gonna take a close look at the beautiful clouds at about 5,000-6,000 feet, and I have created a playlist for you to play with your Spotify account. It's in the description below, so you can find it now. And we are getting ready for takeoff here. And yeah, it's Pink Floyd, by the way. It's suitable for this fantastic scenery. All right, enjoy the ride. Take care.
Sierra Alpha, keep speed below 210 knots.
Keep speed below 210 knots, Cessna Golf, Sierra Alpha.
Sierra Alpha, descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Keep speed below 180 knots.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Keep speed below 180 knots, Cessna Golf, Sierra Alpha.
Golf Sierra Alpha, you are 14 miles north of Dublin. Contact Dublin Tower on 118.6 when inbound on the approach.
Tower on 118.6, Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha. Dublin Tower, Cessna Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha 14 miles north, inbound ILS runway 16 approach.
Cessna Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha Dublin Tower. Cleared ILS runway 16 approach. Altimeter 29.9, due wind 275 at 20.
Cleared ILS runway 16 approach, Cessna Golf, Sierra Alpha.
Delta Alpha exit runway when able. Airbus Lima Delta Alpha contact ground on 121.8. Golf, Sierra Alpha, turn next taxiway. Cessna Golf, Sierra Alpha, contact ground on 125.885.
For Cessna Golf, Sierra Alpha.